Episode of Nate Talk. Now, we got lots to cover today, guys, so let's get started. First off, we got homecoming. And homecoming is very significant here because we only celebrate it, like, as a school for once every 10 years. I mean, we do homecoming soccer games, like, every year, but we don't get to celebrate, like, as a school every year. I mean, we don't get to do that. It's kind of sad, but, yeah, that's just how it is. So, first thing we had balloons and food trucks. It was great. We also had a concert for Big Daddy Wee's, you know, gotta love them, they're great. Then we had as I said, homecoming soccer game. We had the cheerleaders and all that, it was great. We also had a tailgate for that, it was great also. Mm-hmm. And then to end off homecoming, like you basically do like anywhere, you end it off with a dance. I mean, so yeah, it was great, it was bougie. So we are now going to take you live with Mike Olson and Nathan Urban at the balloons.
What is up, little Nates? Me and Micah, we are out here. And once they get it started, we are gonna take a ride on the hot air balloon.
Let's go.
Fire, guys. This is how they do it.
That's just an industrial-sized flamethrower.
It's going up, guys. Proper position, guys. Man, that is high.
That's scary. What if we die?
We're gonna die, Layton.
Probably gonna die.
It was fun
though. It was fun.
Right? Well, I'm gonna go die.
Rams till we die.
Hey, Rams till we die. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Before me and Nate die on our historic journey, we would like to say to all of our family and friends that we love you all. And we appreciate everyone that's come across on this journey between Mike Olson Vlogs and Nate Vlogs. Thank you. Thank you very much. Send me that video.
Micah, we're going up!
Look, Micah, we're up so high.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know either, man. This is fun.
It is fun.
I swear, but it's like.
Now, didn't that look like fun, guys? It was. It was very fun. I'm very glad that me and Micah got to share that special moment together. Now, next up for you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Big Daddy Weave.
Then you look at this prisoner and say to me, son,
stop fighting the fight, it's already been won. I am redeemed. You set me free. So I'll shake off these heavy chains. Why?
Daddy Weave. Thank you for your performance. Okay, guys, so next up, we got the big day, the homecoming game. Yeah, it was a great day. I mean, we had a great tailgate, a great performance from the cheerleaders. You want to know the best part? Okay, so my friend Layton, she's awesome, just laying out there. You're awesome, Layton. She asked me to escort her down the field because she was on homecoming court. And so I did that, and we had fun. It was a true honor, so thank you, Layton, for asking me. And you want to know the best part about that? She won homecoming queen, so you know what that makes me? The homecoming king! Boom! Okay, yeah, so, you know, it was a great game, great tailgate, all of it. So, yeah, let's take you to that.
Nate, how does it feel to be the king?
I am the king. It feels great.
Feels great. You're the king of the University of Mobile. What do you decree?
I decree no play rehearsals on Saturdays or Fridays.
Yeah. Jabron, how do you feel?
I'm Jabron Bass, and I second this message.
And also decree that they move the November play a week back.
Nice.
Because I want to go see Eternals with my crew on November 5th.
Respectable. How do you feel that none of y'all won King and you lost to Nate?
You lost me. I'm all power.
Nate.
Well, I'm not all power.
He's the king now.
Well, guys, here comes the cheerleaders. Oh, yeah. Oh, look. Good old Mac the Ram. And what, Mackel?
Let's go, Layton. And Taylor. And Carly. And Rose. And a bunch of other girls. Ladies,
we ready? David, we ready? We ready?
Yeah. I will fight you. Do not.
Get left. Get the left. Get the left. Get the left.
I'm gonna be out of water in a minute.
I will revoke the reward. I'm thinking.
Got no one, David. That was awful.
Well, guys, to end off homecoming day, you know what we had? Well, as I said before, and as you might have guessed, we had a dance. And it was great, so yeah, let's take you to the dance.
Thank you.
Well, guys, you know what is also special about Homecoming Day? It was also Micah Olsen's birthday. Love you, Micah. Hope you love being 23. Dang, you old boy. You old. So for his birthday, since we had homecoming on his actual birthday, we did not celebrate on his actual birthday, but the day after we had celebration, you know, we had an award show for his vlog. It's called The Mitchies. It was the first Mitchies ever, and I gotta say, it was an honor to be there. I mean, Nate Talks even won 2 awards. I mean, it was just great. So let's take you to the Mitchies.
So, the best theme song award for his work on the Nate Talks channel, actually, goes to Aiden.
The best substitute would be to have Nate Talker himself accept the award for his theme song.
Thank you, Aiden, for all your work, for making a dope theme song.
So, thank you for coming tonight. Again, you've just been a wonderful crowd. It just really warms my heart to see all of you here. We got one more award. We got one more award, and then I promise to sing a song. Okay, how about that? All right, so our final award of the night goes to Nathan Irvin. I admit this, but in 2020, he was actually voted the University of Mobile's most exciting new vlogger. Or at least he would have been if UM hadn't blown the school's budget on 26 different trivia nights.
Hey!
Nate,
he's also the king!
Homecoming king! Homecoming.
Yeah.
Tonight's Vlogger of the Year award goes to Nathan Irvin.
Thank you for this award.
Donate!
Well, guys, I gotta say, Nate Talks is rising up. I mean, nowhere to go but up, guys. Nowhere to go but up. I mean, seriously. Best theme song and vlogger of the year? I mean, it's just great. Although, it did sting a bit when Micah gave himself the same award. I mean, seriously. Sorry, Micah, but there cannot be 2 vloggers of the year. Only one, man. I'm sorry. But hey, I mean, at least you revealed the truth to everybody.
It's better. I think Nathan's better.
And in the end, Micah did get what was coming to him.
You just got caked.
Oh, no.
I didn't feel, Micah. You feel attacked?
I feel attacked.
Well, guys, that is all the time we have for today, but hey, I'll see you guys this weekend. I'm gonna have 2 vlogs out. 2. Well, guys, as I always say, Nate.